Alright, welcome back to the drive-through. Shout out to walk-around problems, because they're never going away. Okay, so we have a major arc cut off by two tangents, and the bigger one is 5/3 of the other one. So then, 5/3 x plus x equals 360. So then, 8/3 x equals 360. So then x is 135. So this is 135. So then, that means that 5/3 of x is 225. So then, 225 minus 135 divided by 2 is 45 degrees. Boom!